I'm voting yes, and I just had to stand up for women of childbearing age.
Representative Skees.
Thank you, Mr. Chair. Members of the body, I'm going to vote against this, and I'd like to congratulate the good representative in seat 17 to admit that what's in the womb is a child. Thank you.